मैडम माया किशन राव एक राइटर हैं, एक्टर हैं, डायरेक्टर हैं, एजुकेशनिस्ट हैं और एक्टिविस्ट हैं। इनका परिचय कम शब्दों में देना यानी सूरज को दीपक दिखाने के बराबर है। फिर भी मैं आपको एक छोटा सा परिचय दे दूं कि मैडम पॉलिटिकल साइंस में जेएनयू से इन्होंने अध्ययन किया और थिएटर में लीड्स यूनिवर्सिटी यूके से इन्होंने अपना कोर्स किया। कथकली में अपने गुरुजन श्री माधव बनकर तथा सदानंद बालकृष्णन से कथकली सीखा और आज वो डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एजुकेशन स्कूल ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटीज एंड सोशल साइंस शिवनादर यूनिवर्सिटी में प्रोफेसर है। इन्होंने शुरुआत की कमला नेहरू कॉलेज दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी से, फिर नेशनल स्कूल ऑफ ड्रामा में ये 1985 से और 90 तक वहाँ एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर थे। आज भी वहाँ ये विजिटिंग फैकल्टी हैं। इन्होंने थिएटर इन एजुकेशन जो एनसीईआरटी का नेशनल करिकुलम फ्रेमवर्क कमिटी था उसमें इन्होंने ड्राफ्ट किया ड्रामा का सिलेबस और हम आज बहुत ही आभारी हैं इनके जो इन्होंने हमें समय दिया। हम पुनः इनका हार्दिक अभिनंदन करते हैं, स्वागत करते हैं।
फर्स्टली थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी हियर। इट्स ऑलवेज नाइस टू हैव अ स्मॉल कॉम्पैक्ट क्राउड in a space that is a little unidentifiable. Matlab ki na andar hai, andar to hai, but it's not a classroom. It's in that point of trial, somewhere near on a corridor. We like such spaces in theatre. Wo aise spaces hain jahan par kuch bhi achanak ho ghat sakta hai. We love bus stops. We like shopping malls. We like the street because everybody is walking with their own universes in their heads and sometimes ye universes ek second ke liye takrate hain kuch anjaan cheez se kuch jane hui cheez se kabhi achanak ek baat cheet ho jati hai but we don't know what's going on in people's minds and yet there's one second of contact and people move on. And like a great theatre person, Brecht said, and then suddenly there's an accident on the road and everybody then converges to that accident. Aur wahan par jo bhi ghatta hai accident ke baad, jis tarah se logon ka ek reaction hota hai accident ko lekar, usme se alag-alag logon ka zindagi ke saath kya rishta hai, kya experience hai, क्या एटीट्यूड है, वो एक्सीडेंट के थ्रू निकल के आता है। नाउ आई वांट टू स्टार्ट बाय सेइंग जस्ट शेयर समथिंग अबाउट माय सेल्फ। आई फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम एंड आई थिंक आई स्टिल एम एन एक्टर, अ परफॉर्मर। आई मेक माय ओन शोज। आई नीड टू बी एंड हैव टू बी इंस्पायर्ड बाय लाइफ एंड देन आई गेट इनटू अ रूम, एटलीस्ट आई डिड फॉर 25 ईयर्स, एंड लॉक माय सेल्फ अप and I had to play some music and just get into some kind of trance world like children do. But as we all know, it's very, very unfortunate that this life around us cuts us off. Bachpan se hum dheere dheere katte jaate hain from something that's known as childhood, that's known as being childlike. And that's about entering an area of the imagination where you believe it's for real. So you remember that all we had to do was, I remember all I had to do was to wear my cousin's father's coat and I would pick up a tiffin box. Un dinon mein log tiffin box le jaya karte the office. So I'd pick up his tiffin box and but before I picked up the tiffin box, I said, and my cousin who was a boy would play the wife. So in Kerala, you know, we have these very thin towels, bahut patle kapde. He would tie it up like this and make a juda there, and then he was my wife. Just he would do that, and I knew he was my wife. And I said, but where's my tiffin box? where is my tiffin box? Meant I had entered the life of a man who's going to a corporate or a government office. And this child didn't need to know anything about what happens in that office, but she had entered that world. And then she would go on to construct little bits of that world as the game progressed. And it progressed through a process of dialogue between this husband and that wife, who, when I looked at him, I knew it was my cousin, who was like 5 years older than me. But for that moment, I was the bully husband and he was my wife, who I needed to put in her place, because we all play, children play stereotypes. They love it, they enjoy it. And that wonderful faculty of, without losing your concentration, us dunya ko build karte jana. It's very unfortunate that children now have all that imagination has got translated into the computer, and they are allowing the computer to tell them what that imagination is. Aur yahan se koi nahi unko keh raha hai ki yahan se chalu ho jane do. So we lose it slowly. And as an actor, of course, I did need to then rekindle it, refire it, but something happened to me along the way. I discovered this field that's called applied theatre. And I'll only put it in a word, what it means. It's theatre and much more. Theatre mein hota kya hai? Ya to ek jana, ya do, ya das, ikattha ho jate hain, ek theme ko sochte hain, ya ek script ko pakad lete hain. Aur kehte hain ki hum ek mahine mein isko tayyar karte hain. हम इस स्क्रिप्ट को लेके इस पे इम्प्रोवाइज करेंगे और फिर इसको तैयार करके वील कॉल इन एन ऑडियंस एंड द ऑडियंस विल कम एंड एक्सपीरियंस एंड वॉच आवर प्ले एंड होपफुली गो बैक होम विद अ सेंस ऑफ फुलफिलमेंट दैट फॉर अबाउट एन आवर एंड अ हाफ आई वाज मूव्ड आई वाज ट्रांसपोर्टेड टू अनदर एरिया द वर्ल्ड ऑफ दैट प्ले. That is the definition of theatre. It needs actors on stage and it needs an audience. And usually the audience, like yourselves, are receiving an experience. But what I discovered is, and I discovered it in a theatre company, you don't have to go like this. You don't have to call in an audience and make them passive people who simply receive. This audience can actually be transferred and made into a group of, not an audience, but participants. People who are searching for an answer to any question. Any question it can be. It could be, what is the meaning of life? We could have got together here to discover what is the meaning of life. And then it is my responsibility, as maybe the leader of the workshop, to find what tools of theatre, what conventions of theatre, theatre ke methods kya hai, jiske dwara ye jo group hai, main unke saath, unke liye apna maksad kisi had tak, puri tarah nahi, kisi had tak unke liye main kis tarah se pura karun. Which means, it's a very important difference. Instead of the reins of theatre, instead of the control of theatre being with me, I start off a process, but the process must be so beautifully designed that at some point, I'm handing over the control of that theatre to you, and I'm saying, take charge so that you can discover the meaning of life for yourself. It's very, kya kehna chahiye, it's very potent. It's full of possibilities. I love this word now, gunjaish. Bahut hai. Aur isme ek hi end nahi hoga. Alag alag end nikal ke aayenge, kyunki alag alag yahan par universes hain. Mera kaam ye hai, jo ki ek bahut hi challenging kaam hai, किस तरह से मैं 2 घंटे में या 3 घंटे में या पूरा दिन, अगर मुझे आपने पूरा दिन दिया है, हाउ डू आई इन वन होल डे डिज़ाइन अ थिएटर एक्सप्लोरेशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू वे वी स्टार्ट वी जर्नी टुगेदर यू पीपल एक्सपीरियंस री एक्सपीरियंस लाइफ. How do I pluck a bit of life from the outside? How do I bring it into this space again? How do I use the lovely terms of technology? Hai na apne paas? Stop, start, rewind, replay, forward wind, go all the way rewind to the beginning, delete, freeze. That pause is a lovely button. It's not stop. It's just pause. And start again. There are hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of devices that have been talked about, written about, that allows life to be brought inside a room, to be examined by people who want to examine it, to learn from it. You see, in the business of living life, we are so busy living it, we can't stop it. Now, this minute as I'm talking, I cannot recall it again. It's gone. It's already gone. But through the methods of theater, I can for a moment stop it and say, hey, let's recall it. But what do we recall? So many things happen in a single moment. What you choose to recall is up to the designer of the applied theatre. You people then go through it, and then you reflect, and there are moments when through the process of the workshop, you reflect on what just happened. What hum main kis cheez se abhi guzra? You reflect on it. Maybe you write about it. Maybe you talk to your friend and say, hey, when you were playing that character, what were you going through? This is what I was going through. And so on and so forth. So what it is it's an exceedingly exciting way in which to relook at life. A large part of applied theatre, in fact, applied theatre got its inspiration from how drama can be used in the classroom. How to make it a very important, potent tool is a wrong word, a methodology. Jis tarah se ek textbook hai. Textbook ko complete karna hota hai saal ke aakhir tak aur uske basis par bacche ka examination hoga. Usi tarah se drama ke jo conventions hain, jo tareeke hain, how can those be used to get the child, number one, most important, how do you get the child to link the emotional side of that child with its intellectual side, with its physical side, with its spiritual side, with its social self? We are all social people. But we all know very well, and I hope we do, that none of us can actually get better unless I begin to talk to him, unless I begin to feel that some of who I am will only begin to take place. I will only realize who I am if I find out more about him and more about you, and you are different from him and she is altogether different. And when I see so many mirrors of society reflecting at each other, and I'm sitting there and talking to you, that's how my identity gets built. We are very strongly social people. And in theatre, when you use the tools of theatre, what you are helping to do is making that child into a total person. I'll give you examples. So we say a very large part of what is applied theatre should be practiced in the school, right from when a child. And this is the most brilliant thing about applied theater. Can anyone tell me if they haven't bachpan mein is tarah se khela nahi hai, chor sipahi, mummy papa, whatever you called it, aisa koi jana hai jisne nahi khela ho? Koi jana nahi hai. All of us have played. Can anybody tell me, did anybody ask you to play it? Isn't it absolutely amazing? Can anybody share with us, because it's always very useful for me also, कि कहाँ से आपको ये आइडिया आया होगा कि चलो एक अलग सी दुनिया में घुस जाते हैं? इट्स वन ऑफ दोज अमेजिंग थिंग्स दैट वी रियली डोंट हैव एन आंसर टू. इट्स अ बिट लाइक दैट अदर क्वेश्चन, हाउ डज अ लिटिल चाइल्ड, व्हेन यू टेक अ चाइल्ड टू अ फ्लेम, चांसेस आर इफ इज अ लिटिल ओल्डर, nobody has told them don't play with fire, but there is a sense that that fire can harm me. It's what they call knowledge of a millennium, meaning there's some memory of memory of memory of memory that we carry as a civilization. So there's something about the human spirit that it likes to enter unknown worlds. Even child psychologists, they've studied it a lot. There's a lot written about it. But nobody's saying this is the reason why. They're simply saying, yes, children will go into an imaginary world. Woh thoda sa ek kuch kuch pehen ke kuch acha to chalo acha tu chor hai acha ja kya tune chori kiya hai chor hai na tu, and they will get into this imaginary world just like that without any prompting. So for a long time, child psychologists and theatre people and artists decided, agar bacche bina kisi prompting ke, bina kisi ne kuch kahe, agar ye is imaginary duniya mein khud ghus ke ghanton ke liye khelte hain, it's khel. That's why the word theatre, I think, has got the word play. But for them, it's real. It's not play. They are living it. And I think that's why in theatre, for one school of theatre, you have to live your role. If you're not living your role, somehow the theatre is false. You've got to live it. And we've got it by watching children, I think, a lot of it. So for hours, they will play and play and play, and they are living a life. And then suddenly, some mummy will say, "Aa doodh pi le." "Acha, acha, main doodh peeta." And they've stepped out of it, and they'll go and drink there. Milk. So then it was thought that if they will play for hours like this, and they also found that children are learning from entering this imaginary world. They are somehow rehearsing life before they lead it. There's something in us, we like to rehearse what is yet to come. Hota hai na interview se pehle, acha please test me out, okay? They'll ask this question, then I'll do this answer, and was that all right? And then you ask the next question, and was that all right? We want to rehearse life, so, if ever we can, because there are major things we can't. So children, without any prompting, are actually rehearsing life. And so, to cut a long story short, it was found that to be able to allow adults, youth, children, using various artistic devices, if they can enter life and re-enter life, it's like re-diving into the pool and re-diving, you get deeper and deeper and you start pulling out real pearls of self-awareness and of awareness of how to be with the other person. Because theatre is rarely alone. The only time you're alone in theatre, which I've done enough of, is solo theatre, when you make shows. But this is not about making shows. So today, if we were to go into a theatre world, isko kal hum rehearse nahi karenge. Aaj ke liye sirf wo ek journey tha. Aur usse aap kuch leke jayenge, apne liye. Hum kal dobara yahan aake usko rehearse nahi karenge. So the difference between theatre as we know it, in that kind of theatre, the end is some kind of pleasure for the audience. But in this kind of what we call process theatre or applied theatre, the end is even more. It's about some kind of fulfillment. There's some objective that we seek to gain by immersing ourselves in, and we don't call it theatre, we call it drama. Because we're not rehearsing a play, so that we go away somewhat fulfilled, somewhat transformed. And now this is why in 2005 they decided, it's entered many countries of the world, and in 2005 they decided ki kyun na hum apne schools mein ek pura baqaida ek syllabus banaye. And then that means you have to train teachers. And the beauty of it is, aapko koi bhi theater mein koi degree ki zarurat nahi hai. Koi training, call it training or call it education, haan. Lekin wo kya hai? We have it all. It's only the capacity to believe. So, if I reach out for that envelope, and I let my imagination go, मुझे इसमें से चिट्ठी निकाल के पढ़ना ज़रूरी है, लेकिन मैं कर नहीं पाऊँगी. मुझे मालूम है कि इसको पढ़ते ही माई लाइफ इज गोइंग टू चेंज. आई नो इट, आई कैन सेंस इट. इज देयर एनीबडी हियर हु कैन हेल्प मी प्लीज एंड रीड दिस लेटर फॉर मी, बिकॉज आई रियली डोंट हैव द स्ट्रेंथ टू रीड इट नाउ. So for that moment, there's an envelope. Envelope is a wonderful thing, right? Because there's something inside the envelope. And I just let my imagination go. And I believed in the envelope. And I believed ki uske andar ek chitthi hai. And I created a little life around it. What was the life I created? Obviously somebody has given me this. To koi ek aur jana hai wahan pe jisne mujhe ye diya hai. और हो सकता है एक तीसरा जना है जिसने कुछ लिखा है. एंड आई कैन रीड इट, देयर इज सम वीकनेस इन मी और देयर इज समथिंग. वी ऑल बीन इन द सिचुएशन वेयर यू लूज कंट्रोल ऑफ लाइफ एंड यू वांट हेल्प. एंड कैन यू इमेजिन इफ दिस इज अ टीचर हु स्टार्ट्स अ क्लास लाइक दिस, इट कुड बी अ होल क्लास इन आई डोंट नो 1857 म्यूटिनी, एंड इनसाइड इट कुड बी अ लेटर of I'm leaving town, I'm never going to see you again. It could be anything. But for that moment, the teacher believes that you believe in this envelope, you believe in the letter, and you believe, will you help me please? And if you're a 7-year-old child, and most children want to help. Yes, yes, some children are frightened. Some children don't want to read because pata nahi kya hai uske andar. But one child will say yes. And then the teacher will say, okay, read it nice and loud, okay, because I don't want to hear it only myself. I want everybody to share it with me because otherwise I'll die. So please read it nice and loud. So many things are happening in that moment. That child takes on the responsibility, ki, let me help this person. And the moment you read the letter, you will enter, if the teacher has decided that I'm going to start today's class with a letter. And just a tiny letter will become the doorway to 1857 mutiny. But what has changed? I have done it emotionally by creating a whole imaginary world around an object, a simple object that everybody recognizes. It's a letter. Unfortunately, hum aajkal itna chitthi nahi likhte hain, email karte hain. But this still has a great magic about it. Aur purane zamane mein, I don't know if you know, there used to be gum, and there would be airmail forms and stamp, and then you look at the stamp for hours. If it came from abroad, nahi, kitni der tak hum usko dekhte jaate the, kab uska life, 1924 to 1968, oh god, they died when they were 53, or you know, all of this, there's a whole life there. Airmail form, I don't know if, have you seen the airmail form? ये फोल्ड करके वहाँ से वहाँ से वहाँ से वहाँ से ऐसे उसको खोल के, वी हैव ऑल डन दिस, खोल के चिट्ठी पढ़ना आखिरी के कुछ मेनी सीक्रेट्स कमिंग आउट. सो
But what is the aim here? Not to do a play. The aim is to चाबी के साथ एक चाबी से खोलना एक पिटारे को Pandora's box, और वो चिट्ठी फिर will become the start, the fountain of a whole experience that this group of children along with this teacher will go through for the next 1.5 hours discovering Indian history, some aspect of Indian history, and more importantly, some aspect of what people must have gone through. I mean, I sometimes wonder, कितने लोग दिल्ली से भाग गए होंगे, कितने लोग दिल्ली के अंदर भाग रहे थे. How many horses, and you know, Delhi University is in civil lines, horses were charging through. There were British were sitting there. Madams, so many diaries have been written of I am leaving the city of Delhi tonight because Delhi has become, what a wonderful world, and what a wonderful world of Delhi of children to re-experience another kind of Delhi. So that's the beauty of it. The reason I gave up that kind of theatre, at least for a while, ये जो एक belief मानता है ना कि if I don't totally believe it, you will catch me, and you'll say, oh, my teacher's just acting, and we act on stage, नहीं? हम गाना गाते हैं, गा गा के फिर हम चुप हो जाते हैं, फिर हम prose बोलते हैं, dialogue बोलते हैं, it's all acting. But this is pure belief. Of course, in that kind of acting also we need belief. Belief ke bina hoga nahi. But when we get into the adult arena, it's like a minefield. Somebody from Britain went to Sri Lanka because he was invited to work with the LTTE and to find out how they can begin to to find their own identity in a country that is theirs. This is something that's very alive for us today, hai na? Ki koi kuch keh raha hai ki you don't belong here, go back to where you belong. So where is this, where do I belong? I belong here. There was for some time, some people were being told, no, you know, Pakistan is your home, go back there. But I don't connect with Pakistan. My identity was built here. My name is Nazia, and I was born here and I grew up here. Where I don't go there. Now, if this is all about identity, so there's a kind of drama that can be all for adults, all about identity. This person went to LTTE to help these Tamil people, some of them who were victims of violence by the LTTE. Some of them had driven out and had gone in exile. How can this bunch of people, Tamils, begin to find their identity again? Ki main kaun hoon? Main kar kya raha hoon? Why am I shooting my brother? Drama is a great way. People have used applied theatre for drugs. We know, not just in the Northeast, in schools today, we know this. More and more experimentation with drugs. There's a kind of stress. They want to escape. Now, we all know that the moment you tell a child, stop taking drugs, that's the way to get the child further into drugs. It's not going to work. You have to get that child to be able to look at itself and look at itself through others, and in a very delicate way, begin to gain a sense of self. It's not even confidence, a sense of self. When I gain that sense of self, maybe I don't need a drug to escape into another world. How do you gain that sense of self? I can't just produce love inside the class, can I? I can't. But drama and all of us disappearing into an imaginary world, it's about constructing that world. How do I create imaginary situations for a bunch of 20 people who are now on the verge of become complete drug addicts or already are? How do I begin to get them to look at themselves and gain some distance from that thing they keep shooting. Drama can do it. By putting these same people into different roles of people from life and to gain a sense of self. Theatre is used in conflict zones, in Kashmir, in Bosnia, where people are so war-torn. Again, it's a question of identity. I don't have a home, I don't know who I am, I've lost my sister, I've lost my father, I only have my little child, my husband is lost. It is a moment where you don't know who you are. You've got only one bartan, and maybe one letter, and one bundle on your head. And this bundle on your head is your identity. No physical space. Ghar hai nahi. Where do you start for these bunch of people to begin to have a sense of themselves? Nobody is ready to give them a home. And in theatre, I can't promise you a home. You're not even yet refugees. You know, every day on television they're watching about refugees. Okay, so they'll enter Germany today and everything is looking completely unfamiliar. Koi ek cheez nahi hai. Maybe something in the supermarket, maybe a toothbrush will look familiar. Nothing else is looking familiar. These people have to begin to think of this as a possible home. Again, drama is the way in which you help people to look for what is familiar, to find what is familiar, or how to face the unfamiliar. You are white, I am black, and as a black woman, I have never sat next to this upper class white man, and right now within the drama I am getting that opportunity. And I have to begin to learn to talk to you. Only through drama. So it's completely fascinating. I want to give you a little example and then I'll just show you a lot of slides and then we'll stop talking. What actually turned me was, bahut pehle 84 ki baat hai, I was in England, I did an MA like you said. I did a very short MA of 10 months in theatre. और फिर मुझे लगा कि ये पहली बार मैं घर से निकली हूँ इंडिया से और 10 महीने के बाद मैं घर वापस जा रही हूँ नो गुड आई मस्ट स्टे एंड वर्क हियर एंड आई जॉइंड एन एब्सोल्युटली ब्रिलियंट कंपनी एंड इन दोज डेज इन इंग्लैंड दे वर कॉल्ड थिएटर एंड एजुकेशन व्हिच मींस दे आर अ बंच ऑफ एडल्ट एक्टर्स दे नेवर पिक अप एन एग्जिस्टिंग प्ले नो शेक्सपियर नो ब्रेक नो मोहन राकेश नो नोबडी अपना थिएटर बनाएंगे क्योंकि वो किसी एक एज ग्रुप को सोचते हैं जैसे कि उन महीनों में हमने एक एज ग्रुप को चुना था दैट वाज एडोलेसेंस वेरी टफ एज 15-16 ईयर ओल्ड एंड द कंपनी डिसाइडेड दैट दे वांटेड टू डील विद द थीम ऑफ सेक्सुअलिटी एंड आई लिव्ड इन अ वेरी रफ पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लैंड इन लीड्स So the company at that point decided to do a what's called a participatory play. ये नहीं कि नाटक करेंगे बच्चे देखेंगे जाएंगे नो कैसे हम लोग 5 मिनट का एक सीन तैयार करें और वो 5 मिनट के बाद जो 1.5 घंटा हमें मिल रहा है स्कूल से हम किस तरह से थिएटर को किस दिशा में चलाएं वो बच्चों पर छोड़ें और 1.5 घंटे के लिए वो चलाएं लेकिन हमें अपने जहन में रखना है कि थीम है सेक्सुअलिटी वी सर्च फॉर 2 मंथ्स फॉर अ रियली गुड स्टोरी एंड इट्स अ ब्रिलियंट स्टोरी वाकई ये घटा था इंग्लैंड में और कहानी नहीं इवेंट ये है कि इन द 18th सेंचुरी देयर वाज अ डॉक्टर जेम्स बैरी उन दिनों में यू कुड गेट अ मेडिकल डिग्री बाय द टाइम यू वर अबाउट 17 ईयर्स So Dr. James Barry finished school, went and got medical education, and became a surgeon in the British Army, and traveled with the British Army because that was a colonial period. Britain was going all over the place building colonies. So, ye surgeon
ब्रिटिश आर्मी के साथ, और जब वो 71 years old दिस मैन ऑन हिज डेथ इट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड ही वॉज अ वुमन. You go into the classroom, we were three women who took this program, and just like here in a corridor, we said, you know, we want to share this program. We were amazed when we heard it. And it is so amazing that we have to share it. So the moment we say this to 16-year-olds, what? Giggling? A girl from giggling? All this is happening. So then we ask the people, we say, tell us the first things that were going in your mind. And then we take the children closer, we take them into their classroom. No stage, no auditorium, into a classroom, blackboard. Hey, what is going on in your mind? So girls will say, Are, what happened when he had his periods? How did he hide the fact? Where did he get, then somebody correct, oh, those days there were no sanitary towels. And they're negotiating history. Ki un dino mein kya hota hoga? Then, what happened when she fell in love? Did she fall in love? Or did she... Love is the first question that comes into your mind. What did she do? Did she have a secret affair? Then she have to have a secret boyfriend? Did the boyfriend keep the secret also? Did he give her away? Already stories are getting built in their heads. So then we go on to say, what do you know about the 18th century? Then they put down everything under the name. Because in theatre and applied theatre, we believe that people actually know a lot, but it's our job to bring it out. And in this process, to cut a long story short, us three women, we would divide the whole class into three groups. Each of us was in charge of one group, and we'd say, build a story of James Barry. How did he get to this point of dressing, of making the world believe he was a man. Kyun? Kaise? Kya hua? So each group builds three stories, and then each group, like I'll ask my group, choose one character from your story you want to watch. So maybe this group has a James Barry, they've created a sister for James Barry. Alright, okay. This group has created another doctor who is close friend, some love affair between James Barry and the third group. Okay, so you've got three characters. Now, here is the magic. But for me, very nervous. Huh? No other play have I been so nervous. In 2 minutes, the children have explained the character. And then I'm asked, how old is this person? Oh, she's about 35. Okay, now you can meet her if you like. Where do you want to meet her? And of course, all the children are dying to know more about James Barry. But we have told them, hame aur kuch malum nahi hai. Lekin ye dekhiye kitna vishwas hai theater mein, drama mein, ki unko lagta hai ki agar yahan par agar drama shuru ho jata hai, to hame James Barry ki kahani hame pata chal hi jayega. Look at that fascinating thing. So then I'm saying, okay, so you want to meet James Barry's mother? Okay. How old is she? Oh, she's 45. Where do you want to meet her? They're immediately thinking, where is a good place to catch the mother, taki wo secret unke muh se. Oh, you want to meet her at 8 o'clock. Okay, so is this before she has cooked the dinner or after? After. Oh, I see. Okay. So where's the rest of the family? No, they've all gone away. She's alone. What is she doing? Oh, she's stitching. Unko lagta hai 18th century mein sari aurtein yehi karti honge. Oh, she's making embroidery. Alright. So then I'm already thinking as a character ki mujhe wahan baithe baithe. But this is going to give me some confidence ki I'm going to sit and stitch. And you become the character and you say, okay, when I... And we used to go around with only a few props. Kuch kapra, kuch shawl, kuch coat. When I pick up that piece of cloth, and when I go and sit on the chair, hey, by the way, what's her name? Oh, Mary. Alright, okay. You know, ye log mujhe tayar kar rahe hain. Character main khelungi. Tayar karne wale ye hain. So the control is partly theirs, but once I go and sit there, they don't know what's going to happen. Then I'm in control. And my job
as what we call an actor teacher is my source. हम बहुत पूरी घबराहट है अंदर कि belief के साथ खेलना भी है और कुछ ऐसे character के अंदर से निकल के आना पड़ेगा जिस वजह से ये सोचे कि oh my god ये तो वैसी नहीं है जैसे हमने सोचा था और ये जो दुनिया है James Barrie का ये तो और भी complicated है हमें कभी नहीं लगा कि इतना complicated होगा और मुझे क्या क्या करना है as a teacher to give them a sense of a medieval England I mean you know England of the 18th century the way people thought the way people decided the way people behaved so many things I have to play when I go and sit there and I am not going to jhaadu a lot of dialogue I'm just going to sit there and stitch and one bachcha definitely will say something they are all sitting there waiting wo bolegi ya hame bolna hai what are you stitching aur kuch nahi aaya to what are you stitching now here is the kamal of the actor and the teacher jawab do ya unko kisi aur disha mein le jaun answer could be If only I could stick this needle back into where it belongs and carve a life into this piece of cloth that will sit under my teapot forever. If I could paint the kind of picture that I wanted. But it's not up to me. Suluna wondering, ye kya baat hai? Ye kya keh rahi hai? She's stitching, but she's not allowed to stitch what she wants to stitch. She has to stitch what? What has the actor done? Created a world around her. Created conflicts. And immediately, James Barrie's world is. Next sawal will definitely come oh, but why don't you stitch what you want to stitch who's stopping you okay thoda jawab do lekin kisi aur disha mein point karo aur hum logo ne company mein kya socha tha sexuality ke upar to zarur hi ye exploration rahega but also we will give a lesson in history what was british history like in the 19th century ye bhi uske beech mein dalna hai What is that thinking? Anyway, so every school we went to, it was a different story because the children created different characters, and at the end of it, we would say, "Well, maybe there's some truth in the kind of story you created." बच्चों को नहीं मालूम कि इनका असली मकसद जो था, it was to explore sexuality. But they got a lot of maza out of it because they and you won't believe this in about 2 or 3 years after that the history textbook changed and Dr. James Barrie then was recognized as the first female doctor whereas books before that the first actual female doctor jo ki world ke liye feminine thi she only came 50 years later so that's transformation